If you have a smartphone only, or if you're dependent on your smartphone, you are sort of struggling more to do what you need to do compared with if you were doing it on a wired computer kind of device.